a story about Perry who came home late one night.
Must have been about 2 or 3 a.m., something like that.
Gotta get me some sleep. He yawned as he turned out the light.
I guess I was too tired to do any reading.
Whether he dreamed what happened, or if he really heard it, he wouldn't bet. But he swears it sounded like two cats singing a duet.
Come out, come out, my pretty kitten. This is me, your boyfriend Tom.
Nyat, meow.
Oh, come out, come out, come out, my pretty kitten. This is old Tom, Tom, the atom bomb.
Nyat, meow. We assure you we'd come out if only we knew how. They tell us that you really are the cat's meow.
Oh, come out, come out, come out, my pretty kitten. Now?
Nyat, meow.
Oh.
Come out, come out, come out, our crooning kitten. We will serenade the moon.
Nyat, meow.
Come out, come out, our little kitten. We will sing a little tune.
Nyat, meow. When the folks got home tonight, at 12 or thereabout, they locked the door and they forgot to put me out.
Hoo-ah.
Alone from night to night, you'll find me.
Come out, come out, come out, our crooning kitten. Meow!
Okay, now.